be alright. It's the first thing I'm worried about.
Tell me something, girl.
You write songs, I know.
I don't sing any songs.
What?
I just don't feel comfortable.
How long do you feel comfortable?
Almost every single person has told me they like the way I sounded, but they didn't know the way I looked.
I think you're beautiful.
For over a year now, and I think it's about time to let my beautiful girlfriend. What about us taking an adventure? Singapore, Colin's wedding. You want to meet my family?
I hardly know anything about them. Every time I bring them up, they change the subject. Maybe his parents are poor and he has to send them money. I think I've got it from what we checked into first step. Can't think that Steve's family is rich.
We're comfortable.
That is exactly what a super rich person would say.
Hells yeah, we're just the biggest developers in all of Singapore.
These people aren't just rich, they're crazy rich. They really should have told me that we're the principal of innovation.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a hire. Mom, this is Rachel Chu.
She just thinks you're some like unrefined banana. Yellow on the outside and white on the inside.
Do something crazy!
I just wanted to find you a little thing as a privilege. But for you, you may think it's old fashioned.
Don't you want Nick to be happy?
I really want what Nick means.
She's like trying to play a game of chicken with me, thinking I'm gonna sword with a chicken.
But you can't work. You wanna roll up and do that
buck buck bitch.
Okay, maybe you'll work out as a good sign.
I met a girl, I fell in love, and I wanna marry her.
You're Nicholas Young. You're untouchable.
But there's this one.
Have you prepped Rachel to face the wolves?
I really admire you. It takes guts coming all the way over here facing Nick's family. I know this song. You will never be enough.
Well, it's about time someone stood up to Aunt Eleanor. Well, you, not me. She can't drive us over here.
Rachel!
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You got enough. You got enough here.
don't regret staying at home and being your mom, but I regret not getting my degree.
That's why I got my mom. That's the Roman college. I'm referring to myself.
I see around the quad. Nobody said that, Mom.
Well, pretty much that.
I think those guys just checked you out.
I'm just looking at my smock. It tends to catch the light. Mom, your car is grown out. We gotta make some changes.
No, you don't know where that's been.
Oh, come on.
Come on,
let me
get
it. No! Oh, God, no!
What are you, 20?
Okay.
I love your mom.
You get sick the boy we train him. You just get sick in a public place.
Where?
In the chat.
In the sweat?
No, shut up, Frank.
I'm older, I'm wiser. This? Essentially a Google.
Ask me anything.
Turn off your Google.
You're scaring me.
I think my Google scared Jack last night.
Oh, my God.
But in a good way. I like when you intentionally go through a haunted house.
Ew!
For you, Professor.
This is a surprise. There's a rumor that the Newt Scamander is headed to Tennis.
I know he's working under your orders. What do you have to say for yourself, Dumbledore?
If you've ever had the pleasure to teach him, you'd know Newt is not a great follower of orders.
In time's coming, you and I have to pick a side.
Can you go somewhere?
No, we're going somewhere.
Jeez.
Yeah.
can introduce myself.
Good afternoon.